just got a weird text. Issues on the 16 car. Again, tomorrow he's had mechanical issues and he's had wrecks.
Yeah, that's a tough deal. Had a real good chance of winning the race here at the start of the year, and unfortunately had a driveline break on it halfway through. And there were 5 laps left there. Okay, great on Terry.
Stretch those legs. The fastest cars you're going to see in the 5/8 track tonight. They're going to get one to go.
Way to move on.
Through 3 and 4. They're way ahead of the line going through. Off a turn number 4, they're full speed already. Green light in hand, green light is out.
Time that last lap.
So it's Johnson, Moriarty, Berrow. Off the fence. Britton is out of the car. Daniel Moore out of the car. Jeff is out of the car.
Somebody looked like they blew a motor going down into that turn number one.
Sponsors, Coastal Community Bank. For all your banking needs, visit our friends at Coastal Community Bank. At Coastal Community Bank is located near you here in Snohomish County and Island Counties. Remember, Direct Carpet Cleaning for all your carpet cleaning and repairs. This family-owned and operated company has been servicing the Northwest with quality and state-of-the-art equipment and products since 1996. Give them a call at 877-999-0300.
Okay, let's go.
They're scrubbing pretty tight with each other. Maybe a little intimidation going on there?
I think there's a lot of intimidation going on there.
Couple Wiley veterans there. A lot of laps around this track by both of them.
Okay, let's try it one more time. Let's see when the green flag flies and what time up front they're starting to pick it up. It's a faster pace this time. They're grabbing the air. They're going to here. Let's go, racing.
One on the inside of Travis Bennett. One right there on the inside of Bennett coming up. And Bennett horsepower is on the outside of the car. So Bennett now in the third place. They roll down into turn three and four. It is still your leader of Lex Johnson, second. Tom Barrow, third, Travis Bennett, number one. So it's still Lex looking good. Daniel Moore, look at him. He is coming through the field already, that 16 car. We said to keep our eyes on him. He's already now putting pressure on Neymar Lane for the fifth spot. Tanner Hall, who's had a good run going here, was running up there in the top nine. And he's trying to slow all of a sudden. We know he's being pushed starts all night long, so maybe something to do with the battery being dead or alternating. Once again, they've caution, but it's a little strategy in this race.
Wow, that Johnson had and Don.
Thank you. Oh, it didn't matter. He wanted to use that bumper to get around. More race to go. Right away we'll be running the Leshlov Street Stocks for their main event.